because I'm only a young guy, I'm more or less his fetchermite down at Doncaster when he comes down and joins us. And a lot of you guys know him far better than I do. Some of the displays are actually things Jim designed for the Herald Sun. Other models are just of the vintage, or even models like this beautiful one that Jim built, and he used one very similar to that to represent Australia in just a year or two ago in 1937. But anyway, Vin knows Jim much better than me, so where are you, Vin? Oh, sorry.
Well, actually, I don't know whether I do know Jim. I remember Jim when I first went to a hot aeroplane club with S-Mac. We used to meet in the hall up at Basement Street. Jim was a stalwart of the club then in the 1950s on. He has been going ever since. Actually, I think it's obviously the free flight that's the reason for Jim's longevity and fitness. That's the way to go.
I took him over to England while born in 1997, 20 years ago now. Assembly and winding up. And Jim had to come over.
Oh, had to call the monkey.
The chap said, you know this one?
I was going to say that somebody should mention the fact that Jim publicised Herrimonte and acted as a Herrimonte educator over a long period of time, both through the column he wrote in Australian Aircraft, which was about the only stuff around when I was a kid, and the articles in the Sun newspaper at Christmas time with simple models. And I bought all those out of the newspaper. And I met Jim himself a year or so later when he was judging the Sun kite competition. I think his contribution to air modelling in Melbourne and any is invaluable.
Fishing boats, remember?
Yeah.
They all sort of raced home to us to see what was going on, because they saw this aeroplane flying and sort of come down the water. They couldn't work out what it was all about. It was that old flying boat.
Lucky to get us back then. Sort of landed somewhere there.
We had to start the boat up and follow it.
Oh, at the pain on the leg.
It would be remiss if we didn't thank the members of VARMS for hosting us today. It's been really great that they've allowed us to use their club rooms. Thank you very much, Colin. And as well, Colin's daughter has come along and entertained us with music of the era, which is pretty fantastic. And she's going to lead us now in a very special song.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jim. Happy birthday to you.
Hooray!
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 Well done. I reckon that table must be at least half a century. We add all the ages together.
I guess when you're 100, you get happy birthday twice. So one, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jimmy. Happy birthday to you.
Three figures, right? You think we get there? Okay, good cake. Nice upside down.